You are the ultimate example of what is wrong with parenting today. All that god-awful self-esteem building. Everyone is special. Everyone gets a trophy.
My son, Carter, he's not a normal boy, thank God. He's clever and curious, and like most gifted children, he can be shy, reserved. He needs special attention.